Let's check the voltage on the battery. First thing we want to do is like turn it to 12 volts because this is a 12 volt battery. We're using a multimeter and we're going to connect the positive lead to the positive side and the negative lead to the negative side, and we get a voltage reading of 4, which is very bad. We need a voltage reading of at least 12, so we probably need to change the battery or get a new battery. And that's how you read the voltage on the battery.